So, let's try some new challenges. Just the same as before. Well, that was embarrassing. How am I rolling off? I think the problem is that Kirby's so big like that that I can't tell where his actual hitbox is. And then just that small part of him is just rolling off the level. Up there. So the time limit is 30 seconds and I have like 45 seconds. Okay. So if it gets below 15 seconds then I lose. Like, Kirby should be able to make those tight turns. Like, make those corner turns. No, it's like the game still thinks his hitbox is small, so he just doesn't make them. I did make the time limit. Alright. Whew! I'm not really sure how to do that much faster, so I'll just leave it as is. Alright, now we're doing this ability. I'm doing ricochets, this'll be fun. Bad. What's the point of throwing it in the other one? What could happen by accident? Hmm. What in blazes was that? Alright, let me... How can we do this? Well, that's another way we can get that one, I guess. Oh, okay, I see. Alright, so... Yeah, we're obviously gonna restart this in a moment. Let me just see what else is left. Well, this is puzzling. Alright. This is a lot to remember. Probably helps if we just skip the enemies. One of the problems here is that the blade doesn't seem to fit in there very well. There we go. Oh, that was it. Okay. See, I thought that solution would have been it. I just don't know why it wasn't making it. Alright, interesting mechanic, but pretty finicky. That there should be enough for our upgrade, right? We're also at 45% completion, so we're not even halfway done with the game. That's good. You know, that big lava place didn't seem like the final world. This is ice! first level is here. Kirby's Inhale Showdown. Ooh, this seems interesting. Wow, way to troll me right off the bat. Minutes. Yikes, this is a long one. Spit the other enemies at you. That was easy. The other problem is I didn't know where the path was gonna spawn. Of course, the guy threw me two of these guys. Oh, okay, this guy too, alright. So I'm guessing when it gets below the minute mark, that's when I lose. Yeah. Oh, you fucker. Cutscene. At least the time freezes during the cutscene. That's what most time attack games don't do. That was pretty creative. You did something with normal Kirby. something further over there, too. Alright, car time! Oh, wow. I'm not sure when this mission started. Ha! I knew I should restart it. Well, it's even over a road. So that hints that it's gonna be a car mission. Are you kidding? You bumped against the side of the edge of the slope? That is so stupid. Okay, that level's gonna be an enemy gauntlet, I can already tell. I don't need any hidden coins, weird. Fitting to have the ice Kirby here. So we can just put out these torches. Oh, I bet you that's gonna... It'd be kind of weird if that was the achievement, because, like, they'd have to give you ice right now, and they're not. Interesting. Can't freeze the lava. Calling it one of the achievements is don't get hit by meteors. how bad we gotta take you down. Alright. Yep, that's what I thought. This area is just sinking. Hey, ouch! That's a shame. Yeah, I better get this before the area sinks. What do you think? Give me the coins anyway. Go. Ah, where's the first one? There. No. I'm gonna have to restart this level now. Alright, we're not off to a merciful start in this level. Like that. Nothing fancy. Bet you I need the mold power. I just get the mold power. Yeah, I do need it. Thank you. it does give it back to you in case you lose it in there. Ouch! Nice, a little anti-soft lock measure. Ow. Well, there's a secret. Haha! Should've known. Something up there. Ouch, 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 ouch. Aha. What's that? Oh, these are flowers. I couldn't even tell this shading. What's hidden? Nothing's hidden! Well, if I can dig in this. No, you can't. Alright, obvious secret. Alright, so now it's time for a mole challenge. Ah, alright, this is neat. What? Now to get the water power up. Alright, interesting. Okay. I guess this is the, now we're in the other area. Now we can clean the lava goop like in Mario Sunshine. We can get some more if we need it. Oh dear. That's not good. We need the mole power up over there too. Oh, we have to destroy the meteors! Oh, wow. Oh, that sucks. I wish I was... That explains why those other ones were crashing. We were meant to shoot them. Wow, that sucks. Question! If we, go through here... and come out, would the area regenerate? Well, oh no. Okay, that area doesn't even regenerate. Oh, this sucks. And I had to redo that room Well, I don't really have to redo the rim, I just had to get the water power up. That sucks, though. Can I land on the tippy little edge of that, please? Wow, this sucks. We got all the other achievements. Oh, that sounds intense. So that only had been one up. At least that shortens this whole wait time. This is, not a generous achievement here. If we mess up, we gotta replay the whole level. First, we need to go up here. Do we have to redo this challenge, or will it, I think we do need to. The only way this warp opens, isn't it? Wait, just check. No, okay, so if we need to redo this, we don't need to redo the gem thing. The warp is already activated. Now that I know what I'm watching out for, maybe we can pull this off. Yes, I know. Come on, please, 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 hurry! Such a time waster. Thank goodness. Okay, now another one opens. Okay. It tells you got everything. Now I get how it works. Okay, so it starts in 3 minutes, so. One minute. Okay, 1 minute, and. So it actually gets below the 130 mark in the game. Okay. This poison, I didn't realize what I was standing in. Oh, of course it's you. You, both of you, all right. You're both talking. Come on, we don't have much time, come on. Alright! Nick of time, by the looks of it. Alright. That was pretty easy. Alright, time for the humming bomb challenge. Wait, what's time? Okay, so it's 2 minutes, so. Alright, when it gets below 1 minute, then we press. That worked out in the end. No, you absolute idiot. Anyway. I like how that one obediently jumps. It's really cute. Alright, really easy. That is 47 on the dot. That is a perfect score there. You want me to have Cutter, so I'll take Cutter. Ha! I had a feeling that was gonna be it. Makes me wonder if we're gonna need that bomb or something. And no, ha ha. Ha ha. What are the odds I'm gonna need ice? Very high, because there's gonna be another ice. That's a very good game design. You can ski on the lava just like in Mario Galaxy. That is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Do that. Classic Smash Bros. Trick. No, you missed it, you fool. I thought. Wow, that is an absolute dick move. Please tell me it respawns back up there. All right. Thank you. Oh, tricky one. Alright, that one was pretty creative. Let's notice that window up there. I wonder if that leaves anything. Whoa! Wait, I know about all the secret over there. It almost looks like I can stand on this. I guess not. I really shouldn't take that chance because I'm low on health. I want to check this window real quick. You need some help, thank you. Oh, that's the pop gun. I'll take the pop gun. Well, we gotta fill the missing O again, don't we? Thank you. saving here. Oh, that's the boat! Oh, nice! Woohoo! Might as well get this first. Okay, ouch! Missing two achievements. Okay, we're missing one achievement. So that was hit all the windmills, not just that secret one. Alright, that would have been the hidden one of the achievement. This is really suspicious. That telephone pole. Oh! Oh, you little sneaker! Oh, are you seriously, that wasn't the achievement? I'm glad I found that anyway, but geez. I knew it! Oh, I knew Crash. I knew I had to use that Crash for something. I think I'll just take care of that one off screen since it seems pretty basic. Marinating, that went for that. Starts in 2 minutes. Okay. Probably supposed to make that ending a bit more epic, but I did it my way. I'm still at 45%, are you serious? All right. I'm gonna get the other one off screen.